You saved the woman. You have my thanks. Yes, that is true. My suffering follows a different path. I'm cursed to only observe. My thoughts, my memories, they're a jumble. I think there may be a way to save the town. It's so hard to remember. There was a decanter, somewhere in the temple below. Its water was holy. You have seen the strange fires throughout town? I remember that much. Maybe this liquid can quench those flames. I fear I don't know for certain. So many things I don't know. You'll have to test it. See if the water will work on the magic fire within the chamber of the tree. Look for a brazier of unnatural flame. Be wary, stranger. My heart tells me spirits aren't the only things left in the wake of Selphora's destruction. When St. Veloff came to Resdane, what Morrowind is now, he planted the seeds of his homeland. Only the Tree of Somerset survived. This temple was built around it. Strange. Why do I remember this clearly, when all else is fog?
Will not save her.
Thank you.
regained the decanter. There was an echo here, but now it is silent. The defilement begins to lift from Selphora. The fog begins to clear, but so many memories rush in. What you fought was an echo of Magistrix Vox. She left it here to bind the spirits to this place, part of her punishment of Selphora. There's something you must see. Praise to the three, Magistrix Vox. To what do we owe the honor of your visit?
Behold, I bear the hammer of Veloth, priest. I have come to rally my people against the taint of the three.
What are you saying, Vox? Have you gone mad?
Mad? You want to see mad? Let me show you true madness.
I have shown you everything I can remember. I remember my death, but that is the past now. You have more pressing matters to deal with than to listen to a ghost's stories. You have the decanter now. There are two people still trapped in the town, a young man and a woman, but the magical fire closes in on them. Yes, that should work. Find the houses in which they are trapped and save them.
Who are you? How did you get past the flames? You don't have to tell me twice. Thank you.
knew someone would come. I never gave up hope. It's close by. Now that the fire's out, I should be able to make it.
My mother and brother are safe, and I have you to thank. Praise the three they survived. So not every spirit in Selphora is filled with hate? Then I am thankful to it that my mother and brother are still alive. My father, Tidan Arthalin. No one has seen him since the catastrophe struck. Was he at the temple? Maybe he went to the town hall. It's usually locked. Here, take this key. Please, he might be hiding there. He might be injured.